Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Did well to read the play, win the ball back by making that interception. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. And he's trying to get it away. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. Won it back with an interception. Went in quickly there. That'll be a throw. They've lost the ball. The referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick. Darba. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Taking on the defenders. They gave the ball away when they had a real chance to open up the opposition. Farfan. And that header takes the ball out of play. Farfan. This could be a chance from the cutback. And this is going to be a throw. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. They can be quick on the break now. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. In a great position to pull it back. It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then. Breaking infield. It's a flat cross here. I had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross. Kone. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Fox. Farfan. Kone. Intercepted here. Darbo. They're trying to dispossess him. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. No doubt about that. Free kick. Who? John. Liu. Defender's done well here to clear the danger. Ramos. Set up to play on the break now. Saw the pass and dealt with it. John. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Darba. Terrific tackle. Well, they're trying to put some pressure on him now, the attackers. Kone. Farfan. Got a chance to whip it in here. Good defending. Liu. job. Into the attacking third. Tackled well.
Well, as we can see, there's not much at all to choose between these two teams in terms of possession. You do wonder if one of these teams can make the difference in the remainder of this match.
And the interception is a vital one. And the referee says, that's a free kick. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Stopping the cross, important job for the defender. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. That's cut out. A chance to break away now on the counter. Now, can he take them on? Can put them in front here. He is a saviour there.
It's not often you hear a ball like this for the award of a corner, but this crowd sees this as a great chance to go ahead.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been but for the interception. Straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Room in which to attack. Baba. Takes on the shot. That was close and well hit too.
Yeah, he really did get the laces behind it.
Ramos. Farfan. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. To Chung. He's got a chance to cross. It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Really nip and tuck between two great rivals here. Possibly we thought that was the way it was going to go. Will it break open in the second half, Alan?
Well, we'll soon see. I just wonder whether one of the managers... It could come down to a substitution because both benches have got plenty of attacking talent on there.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Farfan. You can see what he was trying to do, but the defender in the way. Good strong tackle. It's long. Out of play for a throw. Kone. Tries the shot here. And they blocked it then. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Must be a goal. Good stop by the goalkeeper.
It's almost as if these two sides are just sizing each other up. Sooner or later, they've got to take the shackles off and start trying to create more chances.
It's good attacking play, this, from them. Time to get the ball in. Wants to pull it back now. The keeper stops it. It could be a follow-up now. Kone. They've lost the ball in a bad area. Opportunity in a wider area. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Probing with the pass. Can he set himself now?
That's straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Saw that coming and intercepted. Ramos. Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Chance for a break in numbers. Taking on the defenders. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And the ball's got away from him. And 20 minutes to go. John. It's good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. Corner's taken.
Oh, that's great. And the wait is over. It's a fine goal. They've worked away at the opposition. And now they've got their reward. Nicely taken. And patience has paid off finally.
Well, it's a decent ball in, but I thought the defence were going to cope with this corner, but wasn't to be.
And now we'll have a goal kick. Farfan taking on a couple of opponents now, guided through, certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. And it's a corner now, and that's a short routine here. Put the ball into the middle, dangerous. It is corner after corner. Corner swung in, no threat now.
Heads it out of play and it will be a throw in.
And that tackle has got in the ball. Well, in they come, they're piling into the middle. Oh, that's good defending. Well, they want to play from the back and he's doing just that.
The hosts can't quite get hold of the ball. But what you would say about this team is the way that they've used the possession so ruthlessly at times. It's been a joy to watch. Textbook stuff from them.
And that's a turnover in play. Careless there. It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front and they're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank because they've been terrific out there today.
And they've got a man out wide.
stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
A real tussle for the ball here.
And the referee lets them go up.
Badly timed tackle, he'll be booked for that.
It's definitely a yellow in the mind of the referee, definitely.
Well, I think it unquestionably was. I mean, on another day, he might have got a red for that. It was a really dangerous challenge. Vital that he doesn't waste this opportunity, that he makes sure he forces the opposition to defend this.
Offside, the officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision.
Well, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away.
Two more minutes. Lovely ball.
And they're happy, the back line, because the flag has come to their rescue, really.
Yeah, it was good organisation between those defenders. Nice straight line.
Well, this could be their last chance to salvage something from this game.
That could be the last. And the referee has ended it here.
Not too many mistakes today, but the ones they've made, they've paid a heavy price for.
Yeah, they have. I mean, the opposing strikers were on top form, and the chances that they were given, they took.